down the fairway and right in the middle. That is really long.
This should be in perfect shape.
This is a 2-iron, I believe. Oh, can you believe it?
Let's see what happens with this wedge.
What a shot, David.
Should be able to make birdie here. And it drops for birdie.
This to have the hole. That's your birdie.
An intimidating display of power, my friend.
Fairway 30, he should be happy with this one.
Check it again, McCord.
We're in the rough here.
It's in the rough, but looks to be sitting up quite royally.
Like the looks of this one.
Now that's close. Really close.
David, what do you see?
I see a tough shot. A little more than 200 yards to the hole, and I see dead people.
Guts to get on the green in two here. Looking for an eagle in this par five.
Just a little burn here on the left. Not much. Maybe just on the left edge. Eagle there. dropped for an eagle. She hit this right down the center. What else can I say? That one was crushed. Let's see if this hits the green. I think it will.
This ball should end up in pretty good shape.
Beautiful shot.
This will make it three straight birdies. Concentrate now. You can make this one.
Come on, baby. This one will have the hole. This will end up in the green. Nothing wrong with that.
Look at this shot. This is looking really good. This will have the hole. Step up and drain it.
What a shame. shortened this hole considerably. She stepped up and drilled that tee shot right where she wanted it. Don't be surprised if this one goes very close. Beautiful effort. Doesn't get much better than that. This should land safely on the green.
This one's pretty stock here. Put a good stroke on it, got a good chance of making it. It's in the hole! This for half. Bravo! That's a well-played birdie.
When you hit a great shot, you know it. This is looking very good. You got some power, but don't get cocky. You can always use more.
Nicely done. You hit it right down the center of the fairway. I think we'll like the results of this.
We just witnessed a truly remarkable shot.
This approach looks like it'll catch the green. Sinks the birdie putt.
This putt will half the hole. Should be happy with this approach.
This one looks good. Nice swing. Should be safely on the green. That's a very difficult putt here. Hogan for birdie.
Beautiful putt.
For a third consecutive birdie.
I can't think of anywhere I'd rather be than on the golf course on a beautiful spring day. Look far down the fairway. That's where this is heading. Just fine. I do believe that that was a good choice of club. Fantastic approach. Simply splendid right there. Remarkable.
This is straight and long. Look at how long this is.
Fantastic swing. It's right at the flag.
Should be a nickel cut out to this one. Very nicely done. Eagle look. Going for eagle on this par 5. Marvelous eagle there. This one out of the hole.
That's her third eagle of the round.
This one might never land. This is deep and straight. A remarkable shot.
This is looking very good indeed. This was 6 birdies in a row.
Drops it for birdie.
This putt to have the hole. Found the hole for a nice birdie there.
She drilled this one straight and true.
I'd be happy with this guy.
This should be on the green.
but this one is right at the flag.
There's no such thing as an easy putt, but this one's not too tough.
Looking really good.
Piece of cake.
This putt to have the hole. Nice putt for birdie. This one's really hit well, but it might reach the bunkers out there.
Well, yeah, blew that ball for it. It's in the fairway. He didn't hit it that great, but he caught a break in the rough. What a fantastic looking approach. Couldn't have planned it any better. Headed nicely for the green.
This is for birdie. That putt should have gone in. Converts his par.
Sink this one, walk away with the hole. I hate to say it, but that's just a poor putt. She's happy to get out of here with a par. That's one of the best shots you're ever likely to see.
Looks like this one's heading the right direction. love that. That's fantastic. This for birdie.
Left turn, right into the cup. All right, what's going on here?
She's got the par.
Roll it in, win the hole.
Ben Hogan wins that one. This one's going for a long, long ride.
Here's a good looking shot. Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole. This is a drive to the record books. Ball's headed for the next county. This looks good. This approach looks good. That's what you want. Nice birdie.
Ooh, birdie, birdie, birdie.
This to have the hole.
Gotta be happy with that birdie. Gotta be happy with any birdie.
Look out for the rough.
This ball is absolutely positively cut.
Mr. Faraday, tell us about it.
Only slightly below terrible, but it will be sort of perverse fun to watch. Going with a 3-iron for the shot. Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole.
This for 3 straight birdies. Got the birdie. She hit it long and straight. What a shot. This drive is huge.
I'm no fortune teller, but this one should be close.
David Faraday?
Right about 240 yards away.
Ah, you gotta love that. That's fantastic.
Van Hogan for Deagle.
It just wouldn't stay down. This for the match.